Gamers, YouTubers, and Crash Bandicoot fans, Jarvan 2.0 is back with Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time for the PlayStation 4. I'm about to play in Cortex's level in Neon City, the Crate Escape. Here we go. Let's see if I can help Cortex make it through this futuristic obstacle course. Well, I got nothing to say, Neo. Oh, shoot the target, but I don't see a target. Oh, well, they're talking about the crates. Well, cool, hotel. Guess I gotta make my way through here to reach the others. There's the hidden gem, but I'm gonna need a bouncy crate. Thank you. Gotta say, what was up with all the raining bombs?
That Schnurgle Shank was killer.
Struth, who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Subpar grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't. Why did you not see it before?
Kapunawa! Cortex! Get him! Thanks, guys!
Give him hell!
Alright! There we go, made it!
There's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us.
Bring it!
Go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure!
What?
He means you, Crash.
What?!
Yeah. Bye bye, Bandicoots.
I'm not letting go.
And now for me to stop me.
But going back in time to when Cortex made us. Nitro processing, Cortex Island, year 1996. Hey, this is around the time before Crash Bandicoot 1. Well, see you on the next video where we're going to stop Cortex from stopping him from making me Crash Bandicoot. Please like, share, subscribe, have a righteous day or night. Peace. Peace out.